It's 7:45 a.m., April 12, 2019. I may add a little humor to this. They blocked my last video because they don't want the truth out. But when I said that God is in his Shiva season, when God is in his Shiva season, he's actually Bharava and Dattatreya, okay? Dattatreya and Bharava are tied up with the ancestors and also tied up with the Digambaras, all right? I'm explaining things that are way over your head, but this is the age of information, okay? The age of information and truth. And I'm expounding some truth to you, and it may not be understandable to some of you, but the quickest way you will be able to understand about your salvation is chanting the Maha Mantra. But for those who are, when it comes to creational work, we're dealing with the Bharavas right now, okay? Now, when Lord Yahshua, this is gonna not be so funny, but I'm beginning to understand what the words they're using in the scriptures in the Bible, okay? When they talk about in Jude about the love feast, that's very ancient, the love feast, okay? The love feast is considered some Tibetan, it's a Mathuna, all right? But when Christ said, when Jesus Christ or Lord Yahshua said, when he got into it with the temple, the Pharisees and the Sadducees. Why were they called Pharisees and Sadducees? Because it's about the seas, people. Seas, as in S-E-A-S. Seafarers. Okay. When he told them, you can destroy my temple. You destroy my temple in 3 days, I'm going to make it rise again. What he was talking about, destroying his physical body or his celestial bodies, and then he had to rebuild them. And it took him this amount of time to make his bodies rise again. Now y'all understand that? For his second coming. Now his second coming is, he said, I'm going to gather all the beings from one end of the heavens to the next, all the saints. And when he said, where I'm going, you cannot go, he was going into the abyss. That's the churning of the cosmic center. Narayan is the tortoise. He's the pivot. Mandodari is the mountain. And how I know all this is true is because me and Mayur got into it on the internet. And he said, what is now? I'm going to lose everything now? You know why he said that? Because things come out of the cosmic ocean. And ISKCON right now is in possession of the desire tree. They have it on here. Their little web, their YouTube videos, they call it desire or whatever. I'll have to post it or show it to you. So, destroying somebody's body and temple, sometimes it takes thousands of years to rebuild it, to bring it back, to come back alive. Now we have these Templar Knights, and they use templates, okay? Y'all don't understand about the templates that have been put into the beast system. Now I'm going to explain something very simple to you now. The series called Glitch. They created that series because there has been a glitch in the quantum AI, where you wouldn't believe that I have met a little girl that was murdered in 1978, and I met her as an adult in a grocery parking lot a couple of weeks ago. Because I followed that case. I was interested in people, in serial killing and all this stuff. I had an interest in that kind of stuff for some years. And I read the book on her case. And I know there's a glitch. And I know y'all won't believe that. I have met someone who was supposedly supposed to be dead and now a grown-up. So nothing is impossible with God when God is trying to accomplish a purpose. And I'm not going to say her name because I don't want to blow this for anybody right now until they do what they're going to do. We've got time agents here, okay, that are going in and out of these timelines. Like when you watch the Deja Vu movie, didn't you see when that guy was saying you're not going to be able to stop because he was a homegrown terrorist? Then he killed that girl, and then they were like, well, is she alive? Is she dead? Literally, I know that this is being used because those lights that were, those beams that were used in that movie were beamed up on this road where I saw them going straight through houses, straight through, and nobody noticed it. But I noticed it, and it was in my room, and I noticed it. So there is a glitch, but this is the glitch. This is the catch here, people. I want you to be aware of this concerning your battle. Your battle is with the deities or the entities that's already encoded in your body, all right? That is your battle of good and evil. It's going to be within yourself. And these deities are encoded in a lot of people. Some of them are good and some of them are bad. And they will manifest out on the outworks of you, okay? So your battle with the devil is the battle that's going to come from the demonic entities or things that have already been encoded within yourself. All right? That's your good and evil battle. And you're going to have to conquer it. And you're going to need to know how to conquer it with mantra. They're going to put you in a spiritual warfare, but the spiritual warfare is your own. It's your personal warfare, besides what the government is trying to do. But the higher up people that know this are going to deal with the government officials that put into these, put the software in here to cause this type of chaos. Because towards the end, the battle is personal. You have to know what to let go and what to embrace, what to accept and what not to accept. It's personal. No, everyone cannot be God or Vishnu, okay? He has his right to be that. But you will find your place within him. You'll find your place within the universe. But now I understand when Christ said in 3 days, and I'll make it rise again, I'll rebuild. And that's about rebuilding his celestial body that they destroyed and killed him on that trial. There were several of him. And I think it's going to be known that Israel is fake and that Kashmir is truly the holy land, okay? Because there's really no mountains in Israel, all right? And New Orleans in Louisiana is like considered the city of the dead because of the synonymous with a Giza pyramid. So, your end times battle is going to be, you have to defeat the demonic entities that are within and now on the outside because of this glitch. Well, they say the dead will walk among you, and it's happening. People that I know have died are back alive. Not everybody that I know, but a few. Pranam, in India, what's your purpose gonna be, India? We're going to have you as the Interstellar Neutral Defense Intelligence Agency. Interstellar. Jahu.